How high's the water, mama? 2 feet high and rising. How high's the water, papa? She said it's 2 feet high and rising. But we can make it to the road in a homemade boat, 'cause that's the only thing we got left that'll float. It's already over all the wheat and oats. 2 feet high and rising. How high's the water, mama? 3 feet high and rising. How high's the water, papa? She said it's 3 feet high and rising. Well, the hives are gone, I lost my bees. Chickens are sleeping in the willow trees. Cows in water up past her knees. 3 feet high and rising. How high's the water, mama? 4 feet high and rising. How high's the water, papa? She said it's 4 feet high and rising. Hey, come look through the window pane. The bus is coming, gonna take us to the train. Looks like we'll be blessed with a little more rain. 4 feet high and rising. How high's the water, mama? 5 feet high and rising. How high's the water, papa? She said it's 5 feet high and rising. Well, the rails are washed out north of town. We gotta head for higher ground. We can't come back till the water goes down. 5 feet high and rising. Well, it's 5 feet high and rising.
From the fountains and the mountains comes the water running cool and clear and blue. And it flows down from the hills and it goes down to the towns and passes through. When it gets down to the cities, then the water turns into a dirty gray. It's poisoned and polluted by the people as it flows along its way. Don't go near the water, children, see the fish all dead up on the shore. Don't go near the water. Water isn't water anymore. I took my boy fishing to my old favorite fishing hole. I had caught many fish out of that deep, clear water from the time I was a boy like him. After we had fished a few minutes, he said, "Did you get a bite yet, Daddy?" I said, "I think I got a nibble, son." "Me too," he said. Then he said, "Daddy, if we catch a fish, can we eat him?" I said, "Well, there was a time, son. This water's bad now, and it might not be safe to eat the fish. But there was a time. There was a time the air was clean and you could see forever across the plains. The wind was sweet as honey and no one had ever heard of acid rain. We're torturing the earth and pouring every kind of evil in the sea. We violated nature and our children have to pay the penalty. Don't go near the water, children, see the fish all dead upon the shore. Don't go near the water, 'cause water isn't water anymore. Don't go near the water, children, see the fish all dead upon the shore. Don't go near the water, 'cause water isn't water anymore.